He's gonna break up or?
No. I have Alzheimer's disease. Early onset.
That doesn't make sense. Are you sure?
I had noticed one or two things. You didn't know Tom's girlfriend when she came over Christmas and one or two other. I'm sorry.
Mom.
Hi.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, Merry Christmas.
Bread pudding.
It's your favorite.
Yes.
Mom.
Yes.
Where's Dad?
He's upstairs.
The most beautiful and the most intelligent woman I've known in my entire life.
This is not
fair. You have to be fair.
I'm your mother.
Can you check your phone?
It's just a game. Your sister and I have developed an obsession with words with friends.
It's cute.
You don't want to play with her. She's a demon.
I'm not surprised. Scattered pictures of the smiles we left behind. Smiles we gave to one another.
Big, how wide the scope of it was.
Yeah, scope of it.
Can it be that?
Yeah, I honestly didn't understand what I was reading.
You didn't understand Lydia Howland written across the front of a notebook? I don't believe you.
And what makes you such an expert?
Just shut up.
Grow up, Lydia. Suck it.
Oh, that's very articulate.
Well,
girl,
you want me to show you?
Are you kidding me?
Girl,
why are you such an asshole?
Stop it, please.
What's it like? Like, what does it actually feel like?
On my good days, I can, you know, almost pass for a normal person. But on my bad days, I feel like I can't find myself.
Sounds horrible.
What's too painful to remember?
We simply choose my brain is fucking dying, and everything I work for in my entire life is gone. So it's the
last. I'll give everything I have to those who might perhaps need it. It's autumn now. Soon it will be winter. Snow will cover everything. I'll be working. Just working.
I don't get to see you in anything else this summer.
No, it's the only job I got.
Oh, so you're here for just the season.
Yeah.
Mom. This is Lydia. Your daughter. I know.
It's New York City. I'll audition to theater. I know that this is where I need to be, though, so.
You're a better man than I am.
Dad, I got her, okay? People who perish from famine, from war, from the plague. Floated up like skydivers in reverse. Limbs all akimbo, wheeling, spinning. And the souls of these departed joined hands, clasped ankles, and formed a great net of souls. The souls were three atom oxygen molecules and the stuff of ozone. And the outer rim absorbed them and was repaired. Because nothing is lost forever. What was it about?
Yeah.
It was about love.